Brad Pitt feels that Angelina Jolie won't compromise when it comes to settling their prolonged divorce, a source close to Brad told HL exclusively. While Brad Pitt, 55, is eager to put his divorce with Angelina Jolie, 43, behind him, he feels that Angelina is stalling the process. A source close to Brad told Hollywood Life exclusively that he's annoyed that Angelina is dragging her feet on settling. Brad is frustrated with Angelina as their divorce continues to drag on, our source told us. Brad feels that Angie is continuing to be difficult and won't compromise on anything. Brad is annoyed and feels this divorce should have been settled a long time ago. Brad also feels that their divorce is just continuing to run up a hefty tab. While Brad is not interested in saying anything negative about Angie, especially around the kids, he gets upset over Angie's reluctance to settle, our source added. The prolonged battle is continuing to cost him time, energy, and lawyer fees. Brad and Angelina are still trying to get a bifurcated judgment of their married status, which would allow them to be legally single before reaching a final settlement. However, our source added that both sides haven't made much progress toward this. Brad wants this process to be over so that he and the kids can heal and move on, our source went on to say. While there is some movement toward bifurcation, nothing has been finalized yet and none of this epic divorce battle has been easy for Brad. We reported earlier how Laura Wasser, Angelina's lawyer, is preparing to quit the case because the divorce battle has become too venomous, and that she's fueled with anger and has gotten ridiculously unreasonable, sources told TMZ.